I'm moving to Los Angeles pretty soon, and I'm excited about it, but I'm a little nervous because they're weird. Things are weird. Here, people are normal. In Los Angeles, things are weird. They have weird laws. I don't know if you know this. I've been doing a little research. There is a law in Los Angeles. If you are an actor in a pornographic film in Los Angeles, California, you are required by law to wear a condom. Boo! I'm with that slut. Condom, it's porn. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Right? It's like this. When I am watching two guys fuck, I do not want to see a condom. It's just, it's not sexy. About sexy. We're trying to be sexy. I just want to see him fuck.